V8 bi-turbo. 700 newton meter maximum torque. From 0 to 60 in just 4.6 seconds. Active body control suspension. Full aluminium body. 125 kilograms lighter than its predecessor.
That's enough.
And now, another 90 kilograms lighter.